come back to Monica requesting the dots. As you can see, the body wings are dry and they're ready for the next step. So what I'm going to do today is I'm going to drill out the sound chambers and the cavity chamber using a router and the template. As you can see, I already marked out the profile of the guitar and where the pickups are going to be, and this is the line of the bridge. This is the sound chambers, this is the control cavity. So what I'm going to do is first I'm going to drill several holes so I will remove as much material as possible, and then coming down with this template and the plunge router, I'm going to clean nice and smooth the cavities. So bits, driller, and we can start. So what I did first is I marked on the drill bit how deep I want to go down. Considering I have an inch and 3/4 thick mahogany and I have a 1/4 inch top, so total I'm gonna have a 2 inch body, so I want to leave 1/4 inch from the back. So I set my depth 1.5 inches. So when I come to the tape, I will say stop. So most of the drilling was done. So now, using my template, I can use the router to clean the chambers. Okay, so let's start. Guys, the routing is done, the chambers are ready, the control cavity is routed through, a little sanding for a nice smooth finish later, and for today that's it. So guys, thank you for watching. Until next time. Bye bye.